Dasher and Dancer and Prancer and Vixen, Comet and Cupid and Donner and Blitzen. But do you recall the most famous reindeer of them all? Rudolph the red-nosed reindeer had a very shiny nose, and if you ever saw it, you would even say it glows. All of the other reindeer used to laugh and call him names. They never let poor Rudolph join in any reindeer games. Then one foggy Christmas Eve, Santa came to say, "Rudolph, with your nose so bright, won't you guide my sleigh tonight?" Then how the reindeer loved him as they shouted out with glee, "Rudolph the red-nosed reindeer, you'll go down in history." You know, the other reindeers really weren't that bad. They just didn't understand Rudolph. Rudolph, you know, he looked different. He walked differently. He certainly flew differently. But once they all got together and talked, they all got along really well. And that's the lesson here. Then one foggy Christmas Eve, Santa came to say, "Rudolph, with your nose so bright, won't you guide my sleigh tonight?" Then how the reindeer loved him as they shouted out with glee, "Rudolph the red-nosed reindeer,